Here we go. So my hips lift off the ground and then my knees come apart. If that's too much or if that's not for you, you just do that clamshell on the ground. When we hold, we're going to stay up in that side plank and lift the top leg in 3, 2, 1, hold it there. Top leg lifts, top arm reaches up. Don't let those hips drop. We're gonna get ready to switch sides. 5, 4, 3, 2.